Hello you guys, my name is German Shepherd 4 here, and today I am playing Subnautica. As you guys remember, we were near the ship when I stopped my sea moth, so to end the video, I do not have any power in most of my things. Over here, first aid kit, ooh, so they do give you stuff on there. Sea moth fragment. And that gives me air, so if I need air, I'll just head up to that. Engine frag, I have you. Like, near the ship, there's only, like, the Cyclops and the, So, nothing else in there. Alright, where is my Seamoth? Alright. Thank you for not alerting me. That's very helpful. You're a hull fragment, yeah. No, you're an engine fragment. Yeah, no, I have you. Alright. Let's swim.
Is it? Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain. So last time I said, ooh, hold on, sea moth, copper, I love me my copper, come here, bitch, come here, I'm gonna eat you, fine, I won't eat you this time, I'm gonna eat you though. I think they're only gonna give medkits. Need to go to my sea moth. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna head back to the ship once I get some filtered water. Sorry, but for right now,
mild dehydration,
yeah, see,
detected.
I have no
fluid intake,
sorry,
recommended.
I have no what's it called? I have no water. So I need to head over to my base. Oosh. I think I might be heading over. Yeah, because I was trying to head over that way because I thought there was an island. Wait, what am I doing? I'm at the front of this ship. Oh, so I need to go around. Alright. Yeah, look, and then it's just like a deep abyss for some reason. Fishies down here. I also need to make more power cells, so then, like, if this thing runs out.
Caution, passing safe depth.
Sorry. I can, Don't you fucking dare touch my sea moth, you little bitch. Hey! Stop. Very rude. Paid for this thing. Expensive. Base filtration fragment. I have you, don't I?
Yeah. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Oh, okay. No, get in. No, get out of here. Bye bye. I'm leaving. Bye bye. Go. Hi. 46 health. Shoot. I'm talking about, like, this health, not mine. Mine is 35, which is not good. I need to head back. I need to go back to my base. I'm not gonna bring her back out because I can get something called a welder, which fixes my sea moth, and I don't have to build another one if it breaks. Like this one, if it breaks, then I have to get another one, but if it doesn't break, wait, do I have any? Hold on. Take some medkits right now, because I have a bunch.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Decomposing. Alright, so my water's fine. But I'm not bringing her back out knowing that she's at 46% of health. And she's at 50 energy. I want to get the Cyclops. If I get the Cyclops, that means that I don't need... Well, like, I need to make power cells for it. But if I end up... Where am I going? Where? What type of... What side am I on a ship? In this way. Hold on. Let's go above the water. Jump out. Sorry. Did I just go? Oh, it's over that way. Dang it. This thing's gonna break soon if I don't get over there and fix it. If I run into one of those things. Gus, stop whining. My god, my dog's in the room. If this thing breaks, it's gonna be a very, very long swim. Trust me, I don't feel like swimming. Why am I going down? I don't know. I'm crazy. Yeah, I need to hurry up and get back because I'm at 45 energy. And trust me, I do not want to be out here. Man, that Dr. Pepper's strong. I definitely do not want to be out here with 44% of energy because this thing breaks on me. It is not going to be fun. Boosh! Dang, that's far. Is there a bottom here? Yeah, there is. Okay, I was wondering because, like... See, because I might build my base down here. Like, another base down here. Closer to the ship. So that I don't have to travel all the way back. From there. Sorry, fishies. Oh, who's brought down my health, really? Come on. That's not fair. Alright, dodge all fishes. That's my new objective, to dodge every fish I see. Ooh, there's a cave. And if there's a cave, I must explore it. Ah, you fucking piranha bastards, go away. Hey, don't do that to me. It gives me, air. But what is crash powder? That's my question. I don't know what... Oh, excuse me again. I don't know what crash powder is. And if I do, where do I find it? Good lord, I don't know where it is. Alright, let's head over to my sea moth. Hop back in her. Some metal salvage. And then let's head back to our base, because that's what we need to do. And I'm going to find the, See, because if I get the welder, that means I can weld parts of the Aurora. And I think, because there was a console there, and I think that if I get the welder and weld those, I might get an extra thing for my sea moth or my, is there other, this is my wife, guys. I don't know where she is. I think she might be dead, but we don't think about that now. Think about the present, and we move on. Yeah, like one of these consoles, and it was one of these, because one of the four was missing. So, might mean that I can get a piece or something. No, just that, right, this was a total waste of time. Shouldn't have gone in there. What the fuck are you doing? Calm down, mister. Calm down. Stop, you fish bastards! Where is...
Ah!
This thing is going to break. I thought I saw my base. Let's go up, reach the water. I can see shit from there. Ah, this way. And then if I'm heading the right way, I should just pass my house. Yeah, my house is right there. No textures, so it wasn't hard to spot. Alright, let's park her under where she always goes. I always park her, like, right under here, so then she doesn't crash into anything. Alright, where the hell is the door?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. I don't think I need that. Yeah, I definitely don't need all this stuff on me. Very laggy inside the base, I'll tell you that. Alright. So what did I come here to make? I can make this. So I have metal solid. Alright. I don't know what I came to make again. Can't remember. Oh, welder. What is crash powder? I don't... Magnium shouldn't be hard. Magnesium is just 3 salt deposits. That's not hard. I have a bunch of salt deposits. 1, 2, 3. Make that right now. What am I doing? It's over here. Done that. Now I just need crash powder. What the fuck is crash powder? Gus, stop your whining. Dog's still whining. No. Oh. First, I'm gonna make me... What's it called? I'm gonna make me a battery. Wait, how do I make, power cell? 2 batteries. I just need silicone, which I have. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. 4. I don't know how long these videos should be. Please tell me if you guys want them longer or shorter. It doesn't really matter to me. I love recording this. Alright. That. And that. And then now I need my silicone, which is in this one. Silicone rubber. I don't know if there's more. How do I make silicone? Because I'm less creep on.
Welcome aboard,
Captain. I'm just
going to
take you over there, because I'm going to get batteries for you anyway. Stop lagging. Ah, sorry. 1, 2. Sorry. Ah, my food and water's down again.
Caution, dehydration detected.
Shut up! My friend's better at doing that than me. Bioreactor. All fragment. Need some fishies. Ooh, air sacks. You guys give me a lot of water. So come here. Hi, you're swimming right to me. You little peeper bastard. Copper. Douchebag. So mean. Let me eat you. Eat you. Eat you. I have a food block, nutrition block, which was in my thing, which gives a lot of food, and then I have the two filtered waters.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Thank you. Silicone rubber. What is this? Lead pipe. Yeah, no. Power cell. Lord. All right. Put everything in here that I don't need. One of me right now. Do not need four medkits. I have two. Put you guys away. Alright. Oh, no. Where is it? What? Let me spatter again. It's copper, which is in here. Is it silicone? It's not silicone, is it? No, acid mushroom, sorry. Alright. And soon, I will be getting the welder. And then we can head back. This is going towards this. Perfect. Let's not use you unless it's needed. Which right now is definitely not needed. I'm not bringing you because you're broken. I think they're found in caves. I might be wrong. I might be right. I don't know. Caves? I don't know. Leave me alone. I don't know. Oh, I also upgraded up the volume of the recording. Because I pre-watched the other ones that I uploaded with this, which is just like, ah, oh, you mother, prana bastard, leave me alone. And turned out that that was not loud enough. That wasn't loud enough for people to hear me clearly. So I upped it to 70, I think. 71. So then you guys can hear me better. Hopefully. That was a stalker. Where the fuck am I supposed to be going? Away from my entrance, bud. Thank you. Whoa. Oh, metal salvage. Oh yeah, you're nothing. Sealed door, cut the access. Alright, let's leave. Crash powder. Oh. Definitely not, because you're shooting shit at me. Use it, use it, use it. Go! Uh-oh. I'm not gonna make it, I'm not gonna make it, I'm not gonna make it, I'm not gonna make it. I made it! Yes. What the hell? Is crash powder? I need crash powder for it. I just don't know where to find it. I've never encountered something that exploded. Because I'm guessing that's what it's about. You know what? Hold on. I'll be right back when I find out this. Hold on. I'm gonna Google this, so. Let's go to my friendly person named Chrome. I'm gonna look this up, because I am not waiting. Where do you find... Hold on. Do you find crash powder in Subnautica? Alright, hold on. I'll actually be back when I find this out. Alright, so I found out, why didn't I looked it up, so there's little creatures in caves. I'm Googling this shit because I'm not wasting no more time. Oh. Wow. There's little, hold on, let me get some air. There's, like, little animal-type things in a cave. and they like try to hurt you, like they try to come up and blow you up, you'll take damage, I think, or and then you go back to their habitat of where they came out, and then there should be crash powder there. And then you take that, and that's how you get crash powder. Since I don't know if that's in the Xbox One version yet. And I do freaking hope so, because good lord, if it's not, I'm going to be bad. Let's go. Let's try to find these things. And do I hope that they're in this version? If not, I'm gonna have to use console commands if that's in here. Because good Christ, I'm not gonna waste time for all of this. That console upgrade, I think. Hold on, let me check. Pretty sure I do. Yeah. Where would the little bloody bastards be? Obviously, they're in a cave, but I don't know where. But hopefully, they're down here. Damn, see, look at the energy that loses so fast in this thing. Good lord. Alright, hold on. I'll be right back. Let's try this out. How the hell do I just walk the screen? Thank you.
ocean.
Dehydration detected.
How the hell? What? Oh my Christ, dude.
Hey there, guys. This is Sense Production, and today I'm going to show you how to use the console commands in Subnautica. Press Enter to open the console chat. If you don't know how to open it, click this link below. Item name spawns objects like knives, tanks, salt, and more.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Emergency. Severe dehydration detected. Seek fluid intake immediately.
Okay, guys, so instead of me going on and looking for everything, I decided to use a little bit of console commands, and I spawned some things. I was playing around with them. It's pretty fun. Bad thing is, I really need water. But I just got a sub, and this is what this does. Awesome. Look, and that charges my sea moth. I can move through here. Oh, what should we call it? I'm gonna call it. This is a little bit of Jacksepticeye's thing, but it's my thing. Wolf fur. No, not all caps, not all caps. Wolf. Duper. Ooh, let's get it all blue and nice. All right. Strike one.
Dehydration
tits.
Metabolic processes disrupted.
No, actually. Have it black. Done. Done dying. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah. I'm gonna die though. No. Go. Oh, this is so cool. It's so cool.
Oh.
Can I go down in this thing? That's a horn. Alright, well, I also got a welder, because, good Christ, I'm not waiting all that time. Hold on, I can make a fabricator real quick. Fabricate, I don't know why I'm moving too slow. Come on. Fabricator, right there's fine. I'm gonna die. Ooh. I'm gonna die. I died. That's all it says is you died. Whoa. Whoa, what's going on? Open. Lock three. Whoa. This is what I like about this, is because it's so damn cool. Look at this. I can make a sub. Ooh. I'm sorry that I was using console commands. I didn't really want to, but hey, I am not waiting all that time to do that when I can just use console commands. Look, hold on. I gotta press some random buttons because I don't know what it is. See a spawn welder. I'm a spawn. I'm gonna put in spawn. Spawn air sack. I don't think it matters if it's capped. Whatever. Air sack. And then I'm gonna put 10. Then I should get 10 air sacks. No? Aw. Shoot. Well, I guess that limits it at least. Which is good. I still think this is sick. Oh! Awesome. Hold on. Let's go test this out. Fully charged. Let's go. Plop me into the ocean. You're not different. Why aren't you different? Oh, it's my submarine. It's this. Oh, that's so cool. That's so cool. Hold on. Let's dock you again. All right. That's so cool. It's so cool. And then look, it's fully charged. That's so cool. Wait. So, I can get stripes. Is that it? Just stripes? Because if it's all just stripes, I'm going to get it all blue. Oh, base. Oh, okay. Then this goes down to black. I'm gonna get this. Green? Maybe? Let's go check that out. Hold on. How do I leave you without taking this? Right here? Right here. Oh, that is sick. Look at that. I'm gonna keep it like that. That's. Oh my. Oh my. It's so cool. It's so cool. How do I get. This is so cool. Oh yeah, I got the welder now, so we can go. No, I don't have enough stuff. And this thing does not recharge, but it does, like, pilot with one power. For, like, ever. Wait, can I spawn in batteries? Or power cells or something? Spawn. Hopefully I can spell right. Nope. Battery. Bomb battery. Two. The fuck? What's open? What is? What's going on? Let's it's not spawned in here, and I have to go down here because it doesn't give it to me. It, like, falls down. God damn it. I don't have any batteries yet. Alright. Come back! Why does it fall through? No! Battery. And I'm just doing this for now, because I need it. You fucking kidding. Awesome! Wait, can I do more than one? Can I do 10? Oh, yes! Gimme. Oh, yeah, I gotta use LT or else it reflushes. So cool. Now I have 2 sea moths. I think I could spawn in another thing. I can't. I don't know why you are, like, bending, shaking. Alright. Now that I have a welder, because I just found some commands, cheated. Just a little bit, okay? Just a little bit. Hey, I'm not going off to find crash powder. I don't even know if it's in here. I'm not wasting hours to do it. I've already been recording for 40 minutes, I think. Alright. Now that we have this big puppy, I did not get the blueprint, just so you guys know. I don't think. I just spawned it in, because I can do that. I spawned her in, and I'm going to park her near the entrance, but I got to keep her up. All right, that's good. Let's keep, we're going to keep her here, and we're going to take the sea moth. We're going to take a little sea moth here. This has not changed because I don't have the moon pool. When I get the moon pool, that's a very different story. Alright. Ah, I should have spawned power cell. Hold on. I'm gonna spawn power cell 10. Power cell 10. Did that not work? I thought it would. Air sack. Air sack. Come here. You people bastard. Alright. Sea moth. Hello. Alright. Let's go. And, I gotta go underwater and, like, fix everything so I can do that. But now that I have this. I can go down here. If this ever gets damaged, I can just fix her. Alright, we'll leave her right here. Just sitting there. And then we're gonna head up in, and we're gonna fix her, so then she stops mumbling, and stops being a doucher. Alright, where's the first hole? Look what this does. Weld. And it fixes. And when I get all the holes, I think I get something. Radiation leaks 10 remaining. There's one. So these are radiation leaks, which are leaking radiation, not. Yep. This is one weird welder. Not gonna judge. I know that there is someone once I find out how to get up here. I also can't remember if there's things down here that are trying to kill me. Last time I was here, there wasn't. 7. Here's 2 and there's 3. And my sea moth won't fit in here, so I couldn't have taken it. So. Up. up. Now that I use console commands, I'm not gonna use them all the time. I'm gonna use them only if I needed it. But the only reason why I did that was because I needed the welder. I did not know that I could spawn in a Cyclops and a new thing, so I did. I'm gonna repair all of it. So then I don't think there'll be any more radiation. Where's the last one? Ah, there you are. That's the one I saw. Alright. And then now I'll go back up there, get the upgrade module, and I. Driver core breach sealed, radiation departure in 3 days. Trying to download a temporary Aurora black box, encountering ear. Interference. Okay. Upgrade module. I think that's all that the Aurora has to offer right now. Let's exit here. And now we're gonna try. I'm gonna try to spawn in the moon pool. I don't know if I can. I could try. I'm gonna try to spawn it in. I don't think it will work, but hey, if it works, I'll just try it right here, actually. Shit, I just did my thing. I don't think it matters. Spawn. Moon. Pool. One. Damn it. Spawn moon. I don't know then. Ah, stop hitting my thing. Ignorant. Whoops. Whoopsies. Sorry. Where the hell did I leave my... Where did I leave... Ah. Hello, Woofer Duper. Woofer Duper. Coming back. There's a lot of fishies there hitting my thing. It's not very polite. Alright, now that I can have this, I can...
Caution. Calorie deficiency detected. Deficiency.
Shut up.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go right ahead. This, though. That's neat. Alright. So, now what I'm going to do is we're going to head back to... This bitch is slow. Try not to hit anything. Please. Alright. I also need to get a beacon and stuff, so. Wait. I think if I do this, Mon Blue Pool, Moon Pool, Blueprint. That's not how you spell it. Also now you spell blueprint. Did I get it? See moth. See, I have the modification, but I don't have the thing. Hold on. Water filtration. Can I actually build that in here? It's gonna be like my little base in here. I highly doubt that I can build a water filtration system here. No, I can't. I was right. Okay. I was gonna say. What I can do. Quartz. Is that how you spell quartz? No. Q-R-A. Q-R-A? What? Q... Q-U-A-R-T-Z, okay. Spawn it in here. Gotta spawn it outside. Alright. Quartz. Let's put 10. Wow. Alright. 10 quartz. Alright. And I'm only doing this to progress because I haven't been making any progress the last few ones. And it's no fun not being able to add on, I should say. Lockers. Oh no, that's a fabricator. I don't need you. Fuck. No, I don't want you there. No. I want you right there. Poof. Now, still have quartz. Aquarium assign. I'm gonna make another medical fabricator. I'm actually gonna put that in here. Thank you.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Oh, I need to get fish. Okay. Wait. Just do this. Spawn. Oh no, no, because I need to go outside and do it. I can do this. Spawn. Cooked. It's not how you spawn paper. It's two piece. Peeper. 10. Let's try that again. Spawn. Alright, whatever. There's a peeper right there. Alright. Forgot I gotta use LT or else I'm gonna start putting batteries. Come here. Come here! A is so much easier to use, but I have to use LT or else I'll start rebuilding my battery. I can catch you now, bitch. Come here, peeper. Come here, little peeper. Where are you going? Alright, now let's hurry up and get back in here. I'm gonna get a lot of fish before I start making. I'm gonna start eating. not realize that requires energy as well.
New creature discovered.
Filtered water. I need filtered water anyway, because I'm out of water. Beeper. Cooked beeper's better for me, I think. So I'm gonna keep cooked beeper instead. I have to eat all of them anyway, so I'll have some water. Oh, so it did give me a power cell.
Really?
Alright. Oh, I really want to test out something before this video ends, because I've been recording for an hour and 2 minutes. That's how long it's saying, anyway. I'm going to spawn in. Wait. How do I spell it? I have no idea how to spell this. How? Blue blazes. STASIS rifle. Statis. Stats. Alright. Tis. Rifle. I didn't spell it right, did I? Stas? No, it's one. Alright. Again, I don't know how to spell today. Is it not gonna give it to me? Come on, don't do that. Or how do I make it then? Laser cutter, a light stick, give diamond, and a titanium. Alright, titanium I have, so I'm just gonna give diamond. Spawn, diamond. I do not know how to spell today. I can't spell. Hold on. Good lord. D-I-A. Okay. D-I-A. 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 It's effing with me. Hello, Mr. Ted. I'm gonna record some more GTA or something. Plasteel Ignon. Ignon. What am I talking about? Plasteel. Titanium, Ignite, and Lithium. Oh, I can make that right now. Might not have Titanium on me, do I? Nope. Lord. Alright. Anyways, let's. Why aren't we moving? Hold on. For some reason, we're not moving. Why are we not moving?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. I don't know what the hell I'm stuck on. I honestly don't know. I'm not stuck on anything, it's just not moving. Why won't you move? What's the matter, baby? Why aren't you moving? It's okay, I know that you don't fucking move. Got to. I have no idea why we're stuck. Like, it's nothing's blocking it. Why won't you move? Seriously, why aren't you moving? Because now you're just banging. Now you're just banging into random stuff. And it still won't move. The fuck are we stuck on? I just checked, we're stuck on nothing. Let us go. I gotta spawn in another Cyclops. Oh. That's why. That's why we're stuck. There we go. Well, I don't want it to be nighttime. Day. That's all I have to press in and it turns daytime. I like daytime. Where is... There she is. Let's go this way. Good lord. I don't know why we got stuck. It's because it spawned stuff in there? I wouldn't know how that got us stuck, but okay. Actually, I'm not gonna go back there. I want to build my base away from there now. I want to build it away, and I want to build it like far away. I want to.
Caution, passing safe depth.
All right. This thing cannot go low. I swear. Hold on. Actually, I'm gonna get out of here, and I'm gonna spawn in titanium. So I don't have any right now. Might be able to just go down here and get some. Where are you? You're more of a bioreactor. I don't need you. I have no idea how to spell this. Titanium. I got it. Titanium. 100. No, not a hundred. I spawn in 20. Whoa. Okay. I need 20 anyway, so I can start building my base here. You guys want me to progress, don't you? Because I need to progress, but staying boring place isn't gonna get me anywhere. So, yeah. Okay. Well, I'm gonna leave this video. Oh wait, hold on.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Right.
I will see you guys in the next video. I have no more time. I've been recording for about 1 hour and 10 minutes. I need to edit this down, and I need to publish it, even though my internet sucks, and it takes forever. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. By the time I start up next one, I should have a little bit of the base going, and I'll figure out how to get the moon poo. Peace!